let's hear it for Rachel and her amazing new friend.